Chula Vista Police are using a new type of first responder, drones. Part of a pilot program with the FAA, Chula Vista PD will start sending out the drones for 911 calls.
These drones can go search in areas that we would not be able to cover. They can have a vantage point from above up to 400 feet, and they can look down and see things that we would never see.
Normally, it takes Chula Vista Police up to 6 minutes to respond to calls. They say a drone can do it in less than 2 minutes.
Drones as first responders is not a replacement for officers. It's an enhancement.
Right now, drones launch from the Chula Vista Police downtown station. Under the pilot program, the FAA is limiting the drones to a one-mile radius from the police station.
Once that technology is proven to a certain point, we can start looking at what's called beyond visual line of sight. And that's when they can go further from the main station, or they could launch from a remote location.
Even though the drones can only fly a mile out, digital zoom adds another mile of coverage. The zoom is so good, police say they have used it to identify license plates.
We have 11 drone operators. Right now, they're all sworn officers that are working outside of their normal duties. They all have to be certified pilots. They have to go through a training for that.
Chula Vista PD hopes to have civilians operating the drones in the near future. Matt Hoffman, KPBS News.